Yes, my plan was very clear, was to change something in the team and wait until the summer for understand if I can be more competitive than last year, because this for me is crucial. So I want to continue, but I want to continue if I am strong. Unfortunately, with this situation, I have to decide without races, you know? So it's a bit more difficult. I have just to think more and just to try to understand more inside of me if I have enough strength, enough motivation. I have a good opportunity with the Team Petronas that I think is a top level team, like they demonstrate last year with Quartararo and with Franco. Is a young team with the young guys around, but have a lot of people that I already know. Have also a great sponsor like Petronas. So I think that for me is a very good option. Now I just have to decide inside of me if I have enough motivation for continue. At this moment, we speak just with Lin and with Yamaha. But we don't speak, we still not speak direct with Razlan. But I like a lot his words because for me it's exactly the same. I don't want to go to Petronas just for make my last season. Or now in English for me it's difficult to explain it, just to say ciao, you know. So if I race, I will give 100%. And I race if I understand inside of myself that I can be competitive, I can fight for the podium. This is for sure, and I'm fully agree with Razlan. Yes, exactly. I have these two options, or Petronas or stop. Yes, and so we will see.